everyone in this town to zero if we can't stay focused.
Well, can I ask a question? What's happening right now? There should be nobody talking, and that Mr. Servideo is the only one talking.
Hey, I got a question. What the fuck's up with your hairline, nigga? What the fuck wrong with you, bro? I'm gonna smack the shit out of you, bro! I'm gonna get a TV to roll and drag down top of your head, boy! I'm gonna try to grab it, boy!
Thanks.
Wasn't a class member, but the commotion continued after.
Talking about Pyru, nigga, fuck Pyru.
Oh, how did you get back?
Despicable and upsetting. And okay, so
Greg and Goose, y'all some hoes, straight up. Sorry ass football.
So there we go.
Y'all niggas gonna get no playtime. Yeah.
Gonna end the meeting and.
Fine, I'll see you not tomorrow, during my
Yeah, meeting. No one gives a fuck! No one gives a fuck about your class!
Gavin! Oh my, miss, I am so, like, I guess,
okay.
I won't for your next meeting time, I'm really
Fuck
sorry.
Spanish, chupa mi verga!
Who is that? Is that is saying that?
That's Gavin!
Chupa mi verga, pinche! Fuck you!
That's Gavin, miss.
En puta madre.
I don't understand.
Miss, I'm so sorry for Gavin's behavior, but Gavin's honestly, he's a fuck.
Like, no, it's not me.
Okay, Miss, I'm
gonna. We're gonna go ahead and stop this, and I will continue this.
Fuck you.
Well, Miss, I'm sorry. I'll just look for you next time. Like, this is really freaking stupid. I actually want to.
Fuck you, fuck
professor.
Yes.
Someone give the quiz answers in the chat.
Hey, Samantha. Fuck you.
Hoff, Jack Hoff.
Okay.
Middle name Nicholas.
I don't. Jack Hoff.
Hold on a second.
Is this financial? No.
No, it's not financial.
No.
What is this?
Jack.
Employment law.
Oh, crap, sorry.
Text me offline, please.
Oh,
you're not
I'm
in
sorry.
The right class. You gotta get out, okay?
Okay, how do I leave?
Okay. Assignment number one, assignment number two, because you'll have two every week.
And okay, so two a week. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to interrupt you. So
no,
two a week.
You're
oh,
what is
shit!
What is that? What is that?
Huh?
We can't see you.
Oh, what is that? I'm so
sorry. Oh, you know what? That is awesome because I'm actually in my son's room and he does a lot of anime, so
oh.
No, that's awesome. Whoever shared
oh,
that.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Yeah, I got your email. I just joined on the Zoom.
You just joined on the Zoom, but are you in this class?
Yeah.
All right. Yeah. Okay. What else? Jobs? Were people into that into the 60s? Especially after Jack.
I hate to call anyone out here, but Jack Meoff actually sent me a private message that's pretty racist.
What?
What did I say?
Jack Meoff.
All right. Okay. Hold on a second. You're not in the class, Jack, and you're not in the class, so please, if you guys could leave it, that'd be great. You're hacking this session. Can you get out?
I got you. Sent me. I'm in the class. I got the
ow.
Email.
Ow! Ow!
This is Joe.
Joe who?
Joe mama nigga.
Hi, Tambo.
Hi, Trinity.
Hi.
Your camera's not on.
Hey, Trinity.
Okay, who is Joe Lopez? Who's that?
What do you mean, Steve? It's me.
Steve?
Yeah, Steve.
Who are you talking to?
You.
You're not in my class.
Is this like a joke or no?
No, it's not. Are you in elementary functions?
Yeah.
Yeah, but you're not one of my, you're not on my roll. You're in a different classroom.
No, I've been here all semester.
I'll have to look at it, but I didn't remember you won't be.
It's okay, sir. We're all obviously smoking at home. I smoke too. It's okay.
I don't do the smoking.
Oh.
But I'm not Joe Lopez. Come on, that's not. You're, what are you talking about? You're not on the roll here. Wait a minute. I'll look at it. I have to take the roll anyway. So.
I sit beside Ben a lot.
Yeah, he's been in class a little bit.
little bit. So you haven't been there a lot then.
I mean, I have skipped a few times. That's what I was going to maybe talk to you about and see if I could kind
of
just
You're supposed to skip a lot of times, but I don't remember your name.
Yeah, a little bit. That's what I was going to try to talk to you about.
Not
but...
a little bit. That's not. Well, we have to talk about that separately.
Okay.
Aside from that, you're not supposed to call me Steve, but that's a different story.
Sorry. How long do you think we're going to be, like, quarantined like this, Steve?
Who's that?
Joe.
You're not supposed to call me Steve.
Oh, sorry.
My name is Mr. Polgar.
Sorry,
okay?
Sorry.
Your name is not on my roll. I don't know how you got into it, but you're in the wrong class.
Steve.
Okay? Stop calling me Steve.
Oh, fuck.
Hey, Chris, here's what you got to be careful of. Copies of this go to the administration and they check this. This is all being video recorded. Okay, this is very professional stuff. Okay.
I don't teach Nick Kerr. I don't recognize that name. I can certainly remove from the meeting, but I wonder, Miss Lustig, do you notice the profile picture there?
Do.
It could just be a fake picture.
Example of a spontaneous process at low temperature.
Sir,
no,
does it,
if
it's positive and negative, does it always react in a non-spontaneous characteristic?
Kyle, sweetie, did you do
no,
laundry?
Shut the fuck up, Mom! I'm in a class! I just asked a question! Shut up, Mom! Shut up, okay? I'll do my laundry after class! Actually, no, do my whites just because you're interrupting Professor Phillip. Sorry, sir. So, yeah, if it's positive and negative, is it always spontaneous?
The entropy is negative, which always results in...
No, Mom, I didn't buy any dryer sheets! Buy them yourself! So, yeah, spontaneous?